we are learning about stranger danger today. So when you hear a noise and you see the person making the noise, don't go to them. And if she says, so when you see some more puppies, just say no. And this person says, I'll give you a bone. Just say no. So, and if you hear them again, you just say no and lie down. And she will say okay and she will run away. And we all know about strange danger.
Good morning. Today I'm going to be talking to you about stranger danger. If somebody says, my dog has had puppies, and you really want to see puppies, do you go?
No.
Because that person could be bad. It's quite unlikely, but it still could be. So, if somebody says, look, I have two very nice dogs, come and see them, do you go? I want everybody to say,
no!